From airfields on the continent and in England, thousands of airborne troops prepare to strike in support of the Allied ground armies which are raging through central Germany. Veteran American and British parachute and glider-born veterans of the 1st Allied Airborne Army form the assault force.